Los Angeles, California, PRWEB, September 27, 2017. Science Blockchain, an incubator focused on sponsoring and growing leading companies in the blockchain space, and which recently launched its ICO, today announced it will partner with Civic to ensure that their portfolio companies are protected by Civic's best-in-class technology for identity verification as they come to market. "The ICO market is not only growing, it is growing up," said Science co-founder and CEO Mike Jones, "and that means for anyone in this space, issuers, investors, users, and certainly regulators, identity verification, security and privacy is going to be a critical issue. The team at Civic understand this better than anyone else, and we believe they have the best solution." While the Science Blockchain ICO is currently underway, and the composition of the portfolio will evolve, it is expected that the platform will be invested in a number of companies at a given time, in various states of maturity. As Science Blockchain's portfolio companies come to market with their own ICOs, Civic will work closely with them and their advisors to provide the benefits of Civic's robust and decentralized identity verification ecosystem. CEO Vinny Lingham said, "Delivering an efficient, effective and sophisticated solution to digital identity is a foundational problem for any modern business, something we're unfortunately reminded of daily. We're incredibly excited to partner with Science Blockchain at this early stage, and look forward to integrating our technology with their portfolio companies as they grow. We strongly believe blockchain will be transformative for businesses, and frankly, for societies," continued Jones. "But at a more granular level, we recognize that blockchain technology can also be used to redefine how an investment vehicle operates for the benefit of its participants. Civic is a case in point here. The practical application of this transformative technology is going to have a clear and positive impact for the Science Blockchain Incubator, our portfolio companies, and their investors." As Science Blockchain's portfolio companies approach their own ICO funding rounds, they will be able to deploy Civic technology, not only for token sales, but also for secure login and identity protection. Not only will these companies be able to come to market faster, they will in addition reduce the burden of the process, complications, and responsibilities that come with storing personally identifiable information. About Science Incorporated. Science Incorporated is the disruptive media, marketing and brand building company that creates, invests, acquires, and scales successful digital businesses. Science brings together the best ideas, talent, resources and financing through a centralized platform. The platform is leveraged to develop new businesses, provide emerging startups with operational strategy and capital, and transform later-stage internet ventures with new talent and innovation. The company has co-founded and invested in more than 70 companies, including Dollar Shave Club, DogVac A, Hello Society, Famebit, Ernie, Prey and Mammoth, the media company that reaches 30% of U.S. teens every month through social broadcasting, and App Store top 100 apps like Wishbone and Yarn. For more information, visit http://www.cnsync.com and http://science.tucanhub.com. About Civic. Civic is a revolutionary blockchain identity verification technology that allows consumers to authorize the use of their identities in real time. They are spearheading the development of an ecosystem that is designed to facilitate on-demand, secure, and low-cost access to identity verification services via the blockchain. Civic recently introduced a Civic token that participants in the ecosystem will use to provide and receive identity verification-related services. The company sold $33 million of its tokens during its token sale event in June 2017. For more information, visit https://www.civic.com.